بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيد خلق الله محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. Dear brothers, dear sisters, dear followers, dear friends, dear students. I hope everybody is doing well, inshallah. I am back to grammar. Grammar again. Okay. So I think we finish with الفعل الصحيح and المعتال. Two categories of الفعل الصحيح and the three categories of صحيح and معتال. And the three categories of المعتال. If you want to review, go down and see all details. So if you still have a problem with that, please do not hesitate to contact me and then I will be more than happy to help. Right? Today, we're going to see something else. If you can read that, that will be nice. Can you read it? Al-hamzatu. Al-hamza. الهمزة. I always tell you if ta is in the end of the kalima, we stop with الها. الهمزة. Even you see ta, we stop with the ta. And then we see that we did some practice in the Quran. So الهمزة, we have 28 حرف. 28 حرفا. And the first حرف, the first letter is الهمزة. Sound of الهمزة is okay, it can be A, it can be O, it can be E. We know الهمزة in the beginning of the kalima, بداية الكلمة, كلمة, word, beginning, بداية, beginning, بداية. في بداية الكلمة, الهمزة في بداية الكلمة, الهمزة in the beginning of the word, always looks like this one here. So I don't think we have a problem here. Always, when you see الهمزة if be in بداية الكلمة, it's on the alif, on the alif, like أرنبون, a bunny, rabbit. Now, let's talk about الهمزة in the middle of the كلمة, في وسط, the middle, الوسط, the middle, الوسط of الجوف. Remember we said that before? الجوف or الوسط is the middle. The middle, the الوسط. What about الهمزة in the middle of the كلمة? It's not easy. الأذان call. It's not easy to write, not to pronounce. I'm sorry. Not to pronounce. بسم الله. To pronounce is easy to pronounce. A-O-E. Not to write. الإملاء. For example, someone tell you, write الملائكة for me. You're gonna write الملا. When you go to E, إكتو, how you write الأ? الهمزة. Where? There are so many positions you can put الهمزة in. الهمزة can be, let me take my little board, everything is a traditional here, huh? It is. Allahu Akbar, again. So, الهمزة can be and Allahu Akbar. Okay, so this is my line right here. Okay, this is my line. I can write الهمزة like this on سطر, سطر line, سطر line. Say سطر, سطر, سطر. Satron line. It can be right there. So this is my line. My Hamza can be on satr or on line. My Hamza can be on alif. Okay. My Hamza can be on waw. I'm gonna write the Hamza in a different color so you can see. Okay. My Hamza can be on ya. Also, my Hamza can on be on alif maqsoor. Now, let me put the Hamza. Here, I put it black. My Hamza can be like this. It can be like this. It can be like this. It can be like this. But we know this is the ya. It's not ta, it's not ba. You don't see any dots. That's nuqat. That's nuqat. See that before. No dots here. But for sure, this is al ya. It's not a ta. It's not al ba. It's not a tha. It's al ya. So al hamza can be on satr. It can be on alif. It can be on waw. It can be on ya. It can be on alif maqsoor. What is the issue here? I'll ask you, what is the issue here? When the issue is when I should use this, when I should use this, when I should use this, when I should use al-hamza on ya, when I should use al-hamza on alif al-maqsoor. I'm going very slow so you can understand what I am talking about. We have specific regulation help us. We have tools. We have a key to know when you're going to put each one and how we're going to use each one. Right? So, it's not going to be today. It's not going to be today. Tomorrow, inshallah, I'm going to come up with a new video and tell you why we're going to use each one, how we're going to use this one, and what we're going to use to put my Hamza on Alif or my Hamza on Waw. So what is the regulation to put Hamza on Ya? And how come I should put Hamza on Satr or Alif al-Maqsoor? Okay, so think about it. Do some research. And you find something tomorrow, see me here in my class, and then we're gonna discuss. I'm gonna give you the key and the secret. Jazakumullahu khairan. If you like my video, make dua for me and my family. Okay, and see you tomorrow, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.